During the 2019 offseason, the Denver Broncos went out and spent decent money on a corner that was familiar with the Vic Fangio defense in Bryce Callahan. They ignored risk, and it didn't turn out well for them. Bryce Callahan is currently 28 years old but will turn 29 in October of this year. He is from the state of Texas, and when it came time for college, he committed to playing at Rice University. Well, at Rice University, Bryce Callahan started as a freshman and played 4 years at a solid level. He picked off 13 passes in those 4 years and broke up 25 more passes. When the 2015 NFL draft came around, there was some who thought he would get a late day 3 selection, but he ended up going undrafted, only to be signed by the Chicago Bears. There has been a big issue with Callahan during his career, and this is the injuries he has dealt with. He has never played a full 16-game NFL season and even missed time during his college career as well. After hurting his foot towards the end of the 2018 season, there were some concerns about his foot going forward. This is part of why Chicago allowed him to walk and Denver got him somewhat cheap. The concerns of the Bears ended up being proven right after someone stepped on his foot, bending a screw that was used to help fix the foot, and causing him discomfort that led to him missing the season. Obviously, when you spend decent money on a player, you want them out there on the field. And since that didn't happen in 2019, it has to happen for the 2020 season, so the money doesn't go completely to waste. There is a belief that the foot is taken care of with Callahan and he should be going full speed come training camp, but that isn't enough. He has to show he can stay out there for the majority of the season, if not the whole season. To say that the Denver Broncos need Callahan is a major understatement with the concerns they have with the depth at their position. If Callahan isn't able to play most of the season, it would be a must for them to cut ties with him after the season. For Mile High Huddle and Sports Illustrated, I'm Eric Trickle.